There's almost 3,000 shells in this show. It's going to be choreographed to music, and the music's going to be broadcast on radio. So this show, since it's a computer shot, we know exactly how long it is, and it's going to be 26 minutes and 25 seconds long. And all the shells are timed to within a tenth of a second, and they're matched to the music.